Good morning, everybody. We just ate everything, but I don't think her belly is happy. Mateo's anxiously waiting, mommy. She's got to stop at the store, buddy. I'll probably get her a little milk. So. Well, I got home last night and had my cabbage salad and then never saw much after that because I learned back on the recliner about 8:30. And woke up at midnight. Never said goodnight to Carrie or bye to Carrie when she left for work. Got up, went to the bathroom, and crawled into bed, and slept. I'd beat. A long day. A lot of, you know, not a lot of driving. I'm really happy I did not have to go to Cold Time Tip yesterday because, dear God, I wouldn't have made it. I was falling asleep coming back from Lewisburg. Much milder trip, so. An hour and 14 minutes versus 34 minutes? Yeah. So. Whew. I do go tomorrow. At least it's only till 5, though. So. But good morning. Get to stay going. Get imported, edited. The bank never even checked with me. I'm pretty sure I have a meeting there today at 10:30. So. Like I said yesterday. I don't know if I'm going to go to it. If they say something, I'll be like, well, you never reminded me. You know, it was a week ago. I remember to schedule that. So. Okay. Enough rambling. This is the kind of day it's been. She got her puppy mask on and everything. You pinch ass. We got to get outside, though. Yes, we do. We got to go do something. Just because I only got done exporting the video, and I'm looking at my computer and realizing that the wax still has a film across my entire freaking screen. I can't get it off. I don't know if that spray away glass cleaner I have, if I put it on like a paper towel or something, if it would actually finally get it off. But I'm afraid I'm going to start delaminating the damn screen. Because that happened to my original MacBook, and when I turned it into Apple, they instead of my $400 and some odd, they wanted to offer me $100 for it because the screen was delaminated. Which was total BS. But anyhow, so cloudy out. Coal is in a lot out. And I gotta try to salt this ice because Terry's having a hell of a time getting in. I almost fell yesterday getting in too. Because they didn't bother, you know, having us move our cars and plowing. So, actually, the neighbor should be coming home today. It looks like maybe he did. Because it wasn't snowing when he was here last. So, yeah. Getting moving is slow today. Well, actually, I've done a lot of stuff. Problem I'm having right now with the soundbar is, I didn't realize it, but my subwoofer, when I plug everything back in, my subwoofer never connected. I was trying to listen to a song, and I was like, well, where's the bass? I look at it, and it's not connected, and I don't know why. I've done everything I can to reset it, but in order to update it, the Mac will not unzip the file. It says unsupported file type, and it won't unzip it for me to throw into flash drive to plug it in the back of it. Well, I might have to load up Parallels and set it up. I don't even know if I have a Windows disk. I don't know if it comes with Windows now or not. Just so I can download it. Then I need an unzipper. Shit. I hate Windows. Alrighty, here we go. Pulled out the small rig today because I like to go back and forth a little bit between them. During daylight, this is fine. The small rig I'm going to have to use tonight, if I elect to put the camera on the roof, though, will be the original one for the 12. I'm hoping this phone fits, so I need to get it out today and test it. Because then I can just mount the magnet on the roof to go see Christmas lights. That's what Priya and I need to go find today. Is where are places to go besides Candy Cane Lane for Christmas lights? I know when I come back tomorrow night from Cole Township, I'm just going to film most of the way back, not in time lapse. It's going to chew up a lot of memory. But there's a lot of lights on the way through. A lot of places are decorated, so I figure I can catch that tomorrow night. But yeah, because of the case blocking my LiDAR sensor from this side, it's no good to use this. It fills the low-light sensors. So with the small rig, but without that backing on it, I'll work out this. You know what we should do today? We should actually get the two wide-angle lenses out and see how the iPhone 14 Pro Max holds up the stabilization with them. Might do that. Let's show you out here. I gotta put my hat on. Yeah, I love Apple, but their screen sensitivity with gloves sucks. Starting to get her sliding on ice, not peeing, but We still get our slide on ice because this is just, it's so cold. You get nothing. Here she is, slipping and sliding. Good girl, go piddles. Good girl, go piddles. Oh, yeah. It's beautiful outside. A little breezy, somewhere in the 30s, maybe. I need to look, honestly. Don't think I want to know. I need to just take that damn tree out. It is rotted, even at the top. I'll wait for it to fall on the road. That's a big snowball. Do you want to pee on that? Maybe you can melt that ice ball down? It's big, it's bigger than you, Priya. Bank never called me and reminded me, so I didn't even bother. I was beat after. So not only did I was trying to get the soundbar going this morning, because I got up, did the cat litter right away. It shocked me. I didn't get a chance to vacuum because then I started picking up puppy pads and started cleaning up Mateo's messes again. Got to get the deep cleaner out for breakfast because I sprayed the bedroom with the real heavy scented carpet foaming stuff. And it gives Terry a headache, so I had to go up. I just let that sit in and got the deep cleaner out and got the disgustingness as much as I can out of the rug. I don't know what more to do with that. I mean, he was using the fan, which is better because I only can just wipe the fan off with a Clorox wipe. Well, this is... it sucks, you know. And one thing I do need to do to this grip is find, like, some like rubber or something because it's very slippery with gloves on. It's very slippery. Thought we were done, and Mateo wants to come out, so we're all out. We're gonna go for a little expedition on trying to find some places for lights. I know there's the one we went to, and I don't know if we went last year, but I'm not gonna do the roof thing. I may do a front and back camera, but I'm not fully sold on that idea either. I think I'll just put it in the holder and show them what we get. Go from there. Finally got out and about. If anybody's looking for Santa Claus, check out Alley Cat because they've got Santa Claus in their trunk. What do you think, Priya? Huh? What are you thinking, big dog? Taylor's like, what's going on, man? I was in freaking TJ Maxx forever. Most of it in line. The line literally went all the way back 3/4 of the way through menswear. I knew I was in trouble when I walked in. I did find her a couple things. She doesn't watch these, so I can basically tell you I got her a pair of slippers because she goes through them every year, if not sooner. Probably getting for her birthday, too. And I found a pair, it's 3 pairs of socks, but the one pair has a basset hound on them. So they are only like $5. Not doing a whole lot for Christmas this year, but trying to get her something because I don't think her min pin blanket's going to be here on time. Looks like it was an international ship. It's saying 28th to the January something. It's like, what the hell? But it's in transit, so. I thought it told me the other day that it was in the U.S. That's not the information I'm getting now once I signed up for the site that's actually shipping it. So, one more thing. Try to find her, and I can actually just tell her not to even bother go there for socks for me, because they don't have them anymore. I don't know where to get good socks. All the heavyweight socks anymore are non-existent. So, what are you looking for, Priya? You want a little bit of air? Sorry, buddy. Had to step on the gas pedal. Tail, you want some air? Went to the park. Complete ice ball. We left. I got out of the car, just used porta potty and dinner, killed myself. And, so, feel bad for him, but much I can do about it. I'm not gonna fall.
Priya, would you miss me? Did you miss your daddy? He going Target and leave you out of the car.
Yes, he did.
Yes, he did. He bad daddy. He bad daddy. But I'm gonna go in the pet store. Because I gotta get your calendar. Yeah, I gotta get your calendar for the year.
Probably super, super expensive, too. Okay, quit licking my ears now. I know, you guys want a snack, and I really don't have the money to buy you something. When you got mommy her presents without the Target card. Well, the slippers and the other thing, I use my bank card. Oh, I hate doing that, too. But I use Apple Pay, so it's not like I actually physically swipe my card. And actually, one of our old managers, he left Walmart, and I kind of got the lowdown on why, because I ran into him. And when I get home, these puppies are going to go for a walk there. Got them out at one point there, but need to get them out. Take them for a nice walk. Because they have... Well, Priya got one. Mateo did not. I'm really doing the absolute minimum here today. I'm behaved. Could have got a new soundbar at Target. And I may eventually, in the future, they have a Vizio that's 5-in-1. Of course, then it rings in my brain that our Vizio that we had with the 5-in-1 went bad. So, could have got the next step up from what I already have on sale. It's like, but got her what she wanted. Well, what I recommended for Christmas from me. Plus, like I said, a couple other things. Petco, they don't carry the calendars no more. Like, what the hell? So far, no Bassett calendar this year. Which kind of bums me out. I'm going to have to look on Amazon and order one. Probably get a Minton one, too. I didn't do that last year. I got the Bassett in the store and just left it go. Really don't need multiple calendars. Maybe I'll get a Minton one this year and go back and forth every other year. So, but I did get the birds their cuddle bones, which are really tiny. They're probably going to have them devoured in a day. But they're banana and something else, orange, I think. So, I have front camera on because I got a way I can see this one making up all her fish faces at me. I'm going to grab us a Sam's Club pizza from the cafe quick. And then we're going to head home. So, I think I got everything I wanted to get for her today. And I did find the socks for me that she wants to get me. And Marshalls. TJ Maxx, nothing. Marshalls, they're hidden. Tell exactly where to go. I'm getting hungry though. So, probably going to have some of my cabbage. I think I'm going to grab actually some more of my cabbage as well. And then get the pizza. Just in case they don't have any made. Forgot about Sam's Club, and there's a lot of grass here for them to wander. So, come on, we're gonna walk. Come on, you're gonna get out of the car for a little bit. Come on, let's go this way. Come on, guys. Come on, Priya, this way. Priya, this way. Come on, this is gonna be your walk, since you couldn't go at the park. Yeah? Yeah, I should have hooked the mics up. I'm sorry if it's windy. Oh, it is. Well, you'd think they've been cooped up in a car all day, not doing anything the way they're acting. True, they have been. Oh, yeah, holding this case like this isn't too bad. It's not the most comfortable in the pinky, but it's doable. I said for right now, it's fine. So when you get in low light, this case becomes a problem. And I didn't try the lenses on it today because the park was a disaster. Priya, get out of there. Come on, we're not going in the gully. Come on. Not going in the gully. Let's go. Come on. Out of the car for a little bit here. I'm gonna go get pizza. You guys like pizza. You only get pizza crust, but you like it. Alrighty. Oh, little man's showing his face. Hey, buddy. You ready to go home? Oh, I love it when he does that. Go home, see mommy? You coming up, see me? Okay. Get the hell out of here quick. Where do you want to go? Turn it and fly. And then we got another car backing out. Another car coming down. Fun times. I think they were just straightening themselves up. The shopping carts, and there's a trailer hitch, which should be illegal to be on vehicles once if you're not using it. Just think there should be a ticket automatically, because it is a hazard. Oh, you're all tilted and every which way here. I need a puppy. Need a puppy. She's like, oh, what? Sure, I get in the car, and she's like, right in my ear. And then when I want her to do it, she's like, forget you. Well, the weather has definitely gotten nice out. Sun is shining, clouds are vacating, 36 degrees. And our remaining balance of a Lycoming Mall. No point even walking inside. They used to have a calendar place in there too in Center Court, but I highly doubt they show up anymore. Again, rainbow in the clouds. It looks so cool. It's like the clouds starting to move. I really feel like my lenses, though, that I have really make it stand out to me more than it does on camera, but can still somewhat see what I'm talking about. Straight line of rainbow coming down through. It's on the other side too. Can't see that. It's too far.
Thank you.
Well, unfortunately, the RX-100 can't be used at night, so taking out for a quick walk after our little lighting Christmas light show. Yeah, that's what his problem was. He had to pee really bad. Come on, let's go check the mail. He's like, let me get the grass, damn it, I gotta pee. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Hope the Christmas lights came out okay, because at this point, I don't know. I mean, two different cameras going at the same time, but I did angle the iPhone a little bit so that I was catching one side or the other. That's why I went up and down streets. So, but I just want to say thank you for watching. I will see you in the morning as always, and have a fantastic night. Stay warm.